Here's the mighty mite, Mr. Bob Estes. Now, anything can happen with this shot, ladies and gentlemen. He can hit it 300 yards. He might bounce it off the ice. He's tricky. He's one of those tricky Irishmen.
Hey.
All right, Bob, let's see what you can do with this hole.
Yeah, Bill Clinton style.
Oh, shit. That would be a cigar. And you're the only one I know that has a cigar.
A solid hit right over the corner of the lake. Very good. Very good shot, Bob. All right. That's it for the 12th hole. Back to Shell's wonderful world.
Time to win.